this particular bag's design is focused on the girl and her surroundings. The material that surrounds her are newspapers and silver leaf that emphasize on kind of garbage, or I guess like obstacles and like complications. That in contrast to that, the girl is smiling and shows positivity, as opposed to the surroundings that she presents herself with.